Hello, this is my video entry into the Inventables Women X-Carve Contest. Like many people, I have a hobby I'd like to turn into a business. For years, I've played around with glass fusion, making things like bowls, candy dishes, plates, and candle holders. It is a fun and rewarding hobby, allowing me to express my creativity in a very hands-on way. This process is fairly simple. Take varying pieces of glass, layer them together, and slump them over a mold or in a kiln. While the process may be simple, the variety of designs are endless. From selecting various pieces of glass, cutting them into different shapes and sizes, and combining them into a final product. No two pieces are ever the same. So here's the challenge of turning my hobby into a business. There are literally thousands of people who want to do the same thing. However, having an X-Carve would allow me to stand out in terms of the level of customization I could provide. My idea is to use the X-Carve not to mill wood, but to mill glass. Using the X-Carve with a diamond bit, I can engrave patterns, images, and text into the glass. Then I could fill the engraved areas with powdered glass of different colors and fire the item in the kiln once more to fuse it all together. So not only could I provide a more complex designs than I ever could before, I could truly create personalized items such as wedding favors with the bride and groom's name as an integral and permanent part of the piece. There simply isn't a practical way to do this by hand, and the X-Carve would allow me to differentiate my products from all the others that are out there. Thank you.